Hello, watchers, and we are Breaking Gearbox 2. We are in the middle of an event. Seems to be something weird going on in here. A massive, massive worm. Searching all, stomping everything. Ah, one appeared. Not. Worms remaining 8. 7. 6. Okay.
Nice. 5. Very nice.
5. Okay, let's not revive that one. Let's see if we can destroy all these. Now, can we revive this one? Yes. So we are fighting worms. We can revive that one, but it's going to take quite a lot of time. Let's try to destroy these webs before we are not in the battle. Oh yes, 3 times faster to revive these, but oh yes, they are all going to die in my fire. Excellent. Event successful.
Everyone gather around. We're gonna do a training lap before we start the real race.
Going to need about 1,000,000 XP to go. Okay. Where are we? There is so actually there is. Attend to cattle, catch bucks to feed. The cattle appear stinky or moody cows. Okay. So, what do we have to do? Cow pie. Pick up cow pie. And what do we do with this one? Interact leave. So how does one catch these bugs? I can have a water bucket. Can I throw water on the cow? Can I? No. Okay, I have no idea what to do.
Speak.
Okay. Aha! I got a buck.
Let's hear it.
Okay. I'm catching bugs. Okay. Where the hell are those bugs? Okay. So I'm catching bugs. Take that one and then go and swoop that one. This is
out with it.
Something. Yeah. That one and well. This is going to take a bit. But if this is what I have to do to get this done, then this is what I have to do. No idea what I'm supposed to do with this. I wonder if I can go and throw water on those stinky cows. Let's see. Yes. Oh yes. This is much more fun than catching bugs. Things I have to do. Let's revive this one. The worms are coming. Let's see if this one gives me anything. No. And reviving this gives me... Oh, it actually gave me something. Okay. Are there any more stinking cows I could throw water at? Cattle prod. And what do I do with this one? Oops. Okay, that's out of the area. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with that cattle prod, except kill cows. But I can do this one. Get the water bucket. And throw it on these. Quite a lot of closer. Ah, that's it. Excellent. Oh, there are no more cows, I have to peace. There is waypoint, there is point of interest, so let's go that way. Na-na. There aren't any big hills I could fly down. I had to fly down these small hills. Wolves. Well, they seem to be everywhere today. That's not a wolf, so I don't have to kill that one. Worms. Worms seems to be quite nasty things around here. Help soldiers, call ghosts, light torches and revive fallen allies. Okay. There's a torch, let's light it. Oh, there's another torch. There's even more. Okay. This is fun. Black bear. Peasant is attacking me. I think that might be a cave. That is interesting place. I wonder how do we get there. Might have to go around some really nasty mountains. Okay, I wonder if this is the place we can go. That poses no threat to me. Small ritual back. Okay. Yeah, this poses no threat to me. Blokes who call themselves Flame Legion are quite susceptible to fire. Oh well. Back to lighting torches, I think. Well, I'm just glad there are no cows here. And. Dodge there. I think this is a coast. Glittering dust. A torch. Just love lighting torches. Don't know why.
Take that.
Yeah, and that. And that. And then you will be destroyed. Oh no. My phone just informed me that there is a message there for me. Reviving. Excellent. Torch. Another torch. Ooh, I'm drowning in torches, it seems. I don't actually care. like. How about we kill this one? I'm really close to, yeah, I think this is the last one and then the hardest kill. Yes. Except an event. Let's get
the show on the road.
Up. Machine set up. Time 50 minutes.
This is the part where it gets ghosty.
Okay, let's get ghosty. Okay, and where is he going? I have no idea, but I have to keep him alive. Ooh, a veteran. This might take a little bit more fire. Nah, didn't take.
This shouldn't take long.
Yeah, what's going on? But we shall fire them all. Take everything, lots of glittering dust. Okay, halfway there. Well, whatever these ghost machines are, I bet they are awesome. That is awesome. Speak it harder.
Okay. One down, one to go. Follow me.
Yes. Okay. He is going there. Like the wind or don't.
Kill rising.
Oh cool, mighty soft wood scepter of air. Okay.
Eat my dust.
Yeah, eat my dust. Yeah, easy when you have so good soldiers keeping you alive. Some really awesome magic.
Oh, the hip bones connected to the ankle bone.
Man, shoot the bastard.
Rely on I.
Okay, I was interrupted by something. Yeah, well, I don't. Okay, I'm getting lots of loot. Probably not that awesome, but I'm getting it. Okay. So this one wants to play. So let's play. What the hell?
Refreshing.
This captain.
All that's left is configuring the remote
configuration. That's awesome.
And, isn't she amazing?
Done. All is done, so let's go this way. Let's get out of this place so we can actually see what we got from all these ghosts. What kind of loot? Deposit all materials, Black Lion chest. Globby glue. Okay. We got things. So, what we did today? We hunt bucks, we clean cows, and kill some of them. We light some torches and killed some cows, not cows, but ghosts. And operated some ghost machine, no idea what. And next time, there is one. There's Vista also, and Robont and Vista, point of interest, Vista, okay, there's lots of Vistas. Oh, there's a point of interest there, and there's a heart. Lots of things to do. Wow. Okay, well. Yes, and that is all we are going to do next time. So, I will see you all then. Until then, bye.